Hi, I'm Ayda Başgül Martin. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'll talk with you today the definitions of the human anatomy and physiology. If you would like to watch more videos from me, please feel free to click the subscribe button below. Human anatomy is the study of the structure of human body and its parts. Anatomy definition derived from Greek words dissection or cut up. Anatomy answers the question, what is it? Example, if you are showing a body part lays from your knees to your ankle, anatomy answers that is your leg. And human anatomy has two divisions, either macroscopic anatomy, which is gross anatomy, the study of the biological structures that are visible to the naked eye, or microscopic anatomy, which you require to use a tool called microscope to study this type of anatomy. In macroscopic anatomy or gross anatomy, the study of the biological structures that has to be visible to the naked eye. But you can use different techniques to study this type of anatomy. You can use dissection, you can use endoscopy, or you can use medical imaging. In microscopic anatomy, we have cytology, which is the study of the cells, and histology, the study of tissues. At the same time, if you are studying the similarities and differences in the anatomy of different species, we call this comparative anatomy. Histology, again, is the study of tissues, and you require to have a microscope to perform this science. And we have four type of tissues in our body: epithelial, connective, muscle, and nervous. What is human physiology? Physiology is the branch of biology that deals with the normal functions of living organisms and in their parts. Physiology answers the question how it works. If you liked my video, if you find this content helpful, please feel free to press the like button. That will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you for your time.